Welcome to your video test 3. Can you introduce yourself, please?
Oh, so I'm Hiếu and now I'm 14 years old and I'm going at Vietnam Secondary School in Thanh.
Nice. So what 3 habits did you used to have that you don't have anymore, or how they changed?
When I was a child, I used to be really hate vegetable. Because it tastes weird, and also I used to play a lot of video games because in my neighborhood there are not so many China with my same age, and also I used to be really hate my sister because sometimes I feel her really annoyed, and she always tell my mother the bad me when I did something wrong. But now I have changed a lot because I ate more vegetables because I want to be fit, so I can have a girlfriend.
And
I also play more outdoor sports like basketball or soccer because my mother said playing a lot of video games will hurt my eyes. And also I do not hate my sister because now I'm grown up and I understand what did she do for, and
Were you naughty?
What?
Were you naughty?
Yeah.
Is she older than you?
Yes, she's older than me. She born older me for 6 years.
Ah,
6 years.
6 years older.
Yeah, 6 years.
She's 20.
Yeah, she's 20 now.
At university?
Yeah, the second year.
Shall we talk about a movie that you've seen?
Yeah. So last year on my birthday, me and family went to the cinema and watched the latest Marvel's movie called Captain America: Civil War.
Ah, what kind of film is that?
I think it's an action film and it's a little science fiction.
Science fiction.
Yeah. So I think that it was set in New York about 1 year before this came to the cinema, and I think it was directed by a couple of brothers. And okay, so the movie shows that tell the story about a group of people called the Avengers. And to save the world, they have to destroy a lot of cities in the world. And one day, the government came and they decided that that group has to be controlled by the government, and they have to sign on a contract. So how the group signed and how didn't. So then there was a war between Captain America and the Iron Man. So Captain America's team thought that Hero should be freed, but the Iron Man didn't. So he think that Hero had to be controlled. So they can't act everything they want, they can't do anything they want. Okay, so
and what did you like about it?
I strongly recommend the film because it has good soundtrack and quite beautiful actress, and it's a good action.
Who is the beautiful actress?
I think it's Scarlett Johansson.
Ah, Scarlett Johansson.
Yeah.
Should we talk about models of deduction?
Yeah. So, first, I think he might be a mathematic, or he working in a global company because he's very nice and polite. And I think he might be a teacher too because there is a bot after him, and I think he's quite old. He might be quite old because his hair is not really dark, and he has a lot of mustache.
Yeah, it's a big mustache.
Yeah.
What can't he be?
I think he must be Albert Einstein because almost everyone in the world knows him.
Good. How do you judge people?
I often judge people by their appearance, or I might judge people by the situation or their manners. Because if you just judge people by their appearance, but they might be celebrities, but they just want to have a normal life. So, yes.
Okay, and have you ever judged somebody, like a classmate, like they might be stupid, but you were wrong?
Yes, I have. First, I think he's really stupid because he answers every question wrong. But when he finishes homework, and I talked to him again, and he's one of the best students in my class. So I felt a little confused and depressed because I was wrong about him, and I said sorry.
Ah, does he help you with your work now?
Yes, almost every work.
Well, that's nice. If you needed somebody to do you a huge favor, how would you ask them?
I will ask that. Excuse me, can you do this for me?
Okay, can you give us an example?
Yes, also, you see, can you give me your bank account and your password?
Yes. Of course, no problem. And if you are asking for something very politely?
I will ask like, excuse me, just do you mind if I take your watch?
Only if we can swap.
Okay.
Good, well then, that's it.